George Washington, I know, has often been mentioned as a leading proponent of growing hemp.
So this is hemp fiber. Washington is growing that here at Mount Vernon.
George Washington was the colony's largest producer of hemp.
Do you think George Washington would have obeyed a law against marijuana? He fought and won our revolution over taxes. Until we legalize marijuana, justice demands we break the unjust prohibition.